need to be able to separate out what is the composition of the amorphous space. You need to compute the number of constraints of the amorphous space. And really, while this approach works, it's not really practical for rapid screening. And so really the question that we had in the midst of all of this is, can we use easily measurable bulk composition data, like you get purely from X-ray fluorescence analysis, to predict the reactivity of fly ashes? Now, so what we really propose to do, and this is really, you know, where we are interested in being able to apply this machine learning approach of ours, is to be